from Plastic Day, and today I'm going to show you how to recycle paper at home. Before recycling paper, you have to take old notebook or newspaper and cut it into pieces like this. Cut it into small pieces. Don't use the shiny plastic coated paper for it. And put some water and keep it overnight or for a day for soaking. And after soaking, it will look like this. Now put it in the mixer and make a thick paste of it. Now the paste is ready. Now take a old cloth, a thin cloth, and put the paste in it. And drain the excess water. Like this. Now take a plastic sheet and put the paste in it. And take the plastic sheet so that it will remove easily and it will not stick on the surface. And take the rolling pin and roll it like this. Don't use the wrinkled plastic. Use the plain plastic if you have. And now, gently press it with your hands. And now, give it a shape you want. You can give rectangle, triangle, or any shape. I have given it the shape circle. And if you want to make color paper, then use the food color. And if you want to make designer paper, then use dry leaves or dry flower petals. Now, I took it in the plate and I kept it in the sunlight for 4 to 5 hours. And now the paper is ready. Thanks for watching.